machinery. If you were gazing slack-jawed as the Queen's sanctuary flew into the air, you would not know the Doll Corporation held a great interest in Pandora's resources once upon a time.